Castle of stuff, stuffed with cherries, Peking duck. Here we are. Duck of the hum.
What are we having?
I'm having you lunch.
Well, I know you are. I mean, what are we going to eat?
Well, I'll wake something up. I'm depressed.
My mother must have been thinking something different. She told me beware of the cat.
Mother, bless her. They're all the same. They seem to think it's part of their job description to stop us from having fun. Not my mother, though. She was different. You know what she used to say to me? You can scratch the empty furniture, you sharpen out your claws. You can lacerate the cushions if you're ever stuck indoors. You can dig up all the flowers from the freshly planted beds. And with articles of clothing, it's okay to pull some threads. But I remember as a kindergarten kitten wandering, that left me singularly smitten. You can't play with your food before you eat it. You can kiss your chair before you chew. Play with you. You can play with your food before you find it. You can toy with your son before the crush. You can play with your food while fighting. It's a crazy game called lunch. So tell me, Ducky, what would you like to play? It can be anything. I won't tell your mother.
Anything? Well, I'd like to paddle the puddle, babble the mud, to go back to the shallow. Then be easy to find those flashy, climb to the marsh, wave by marshmallow. I'll go play in dragonfly with water, boat, and race. You say that cats are dangerous, it's clearly not the case.
I'd rather play game that's sharp and witty, and possibly with something in the jetty. Oh, you want to play hide and seek? Where are you? Am I getting warmer? You can play with your food before you eat it. You can kiss your child before you chew.